Tuesday night. Let's check in on bond markets now with Simon Michel from FIG Securities. What's been the reaction, Simon, on bond markets to the oil price and the oil meeting, the Doha meeting, of course, overnight?
Yeah, good afternoon. Well, look, the market hasn't taken it too well, and it's we're really seeing a lot of that positive sentiment we had last week reversed as people move back into the safety of bonds. That's pushing yields down. The US 10-year yield currently about 1.72%. That's only 6 basis points above its low for the year.
Wow, OK. So what else are we watching in the next couple of days? Because we've got, obviously, the RBA meeting here at home. We've got Glenn Stevens, as I mentioned, speaking. Is this stuff going to move local bond yields?
Look, I think it could, absolutely. Look, I think people are certainly very keen to hear what Glenn Stevens says over in New York tomorrow night, our time, especially in relation to the high dollar and those you know, other global factors. We've seen Janet Yellen start to bring into her conversation around US Fed timing. So, look, you know, the fact that the US is moving to a more a softer approach to its increase in rates certainly puts some pressure on the RBA, and markets certainly looking for a drop in the RBA cash rate. So very interesting to see what Glenn Stevens has to say tomorrow night, I think.
Yeah, Simon Michel, appreciate your time. Thank you.
Thanks, Ingrid.
What do you guys think for tomorrow?